This is a tutorial on how to fix a Minecraft proxy error. So this problem occurs when I'm using version 1.8 or any variation of that version, like 1.8.8 or 1.8.9 or modded versions like 1.8.9 in LabyMod. I can't connect to certain servers like the GommaHD.net network. I always get this proxy lost connection to server error message. But to other servers I can connect just fine, like for example to the Hypixel server. So there's a pretty simple way to fix it. You just go to your options, to your languages, and then scroll down to your selected language. In my case, it's American English. So I can just select another language temporarily. And if I now switch back to my original language, the problem should be fixed. As you can see here, I have no problem joining this server. If the first solution didn't help in your case, you can also try out something different. So you have to go to your Minecraft folder, that you can do by pressing Windows R, and then it will open the search window like this, or you can just go to a search bar and type in %appdata%. Now select your .minecraft folder, scroll down to the document options.txt. Open it and now search for a line called lang colon. So the problem is this Google underscore light. That's what causes the problem. So you can just remove it and then type in en underscore US. That will select American English as your language, and save it, close it, and the problem should be fixed. You can also try, if it's caused by something different than the language, to just delete your options.txt document, but be aware that all your settings will be resetted. If that still didn't help you, you also can try to reset your whole Minecraft folder. That will work in most cases, but you will lose all your Minecraft data, like your worlds or your resource packs, what you probably don't want, so be careful with that option. I hope I could help you.